How can I burn 3,500 calories a day? Because 3,500 calories equals about 1 pound, 0.45 kilogram of fat. It's estimated that you need to burn about 3,500 calories to lose 1 pound. So, in general, if you cut about 500 to 1,000 calories a day from your typical diet, you'd lose about 1 to 2 pounds a week. It sounds simple.